and I need a loop on the ground.
He's telling that your Guru Maharaj, he has told in Upadeshavali that to perform Gaur Bhajan in the mood of Rupa Nuga, that this is the real, actual Vipralamba,
Bhajan
of Radha and Krishna. So the Rupa Nuga Bhajan is in the line of Srila Rupa Goswami, what he has taught, what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has given within his heart, how he is teaching all the Jiva souls the pathway of bhajan by which they can attain service to the lotus feet of Radha and Krishna in blood. So Rupa Raghunatha Padi Jar Ash. The whole Chaitanya Charitamrita, Srila Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, he is telling at the end of every chapter, he is aspiring to be Rupa Nuga, to worship Gauranga Mahaprabhu in the mood of Rupa Nuga, following Srila Rupa Goswami. If someone follows that pathway, then they can say that they will attain Vipralamba, the mood of separation mood, which is experienced by Mahaprabhu and his associates.
What he did in Gambhira Mahaprabhu, what doing? Kuthaya Krishna. Without you, my heart is broken. And sometimes jumping in the ocean, sometimes in Jagannath temple, in separation of this life to material. So Mahaprabhu, all activity like deep pralambha. First you should realize if far away Guru, for him separation. And by that, gradually it comes for Krishna, oh, lifetime life but went on. But still I am far away from Krishna.
Chandilya Mankhera Adhiva Jadevi Ki Jalalite Hi Nanda Suno Kuto.
Not like this bhajan, this mood, then no vipalam, no bhajan. He should feel that, oh, still I am far away from Krishna. And for this separation mood, he must follow. And where he can.
So, could you still personally reckon the Bhajan entity?
Bolchabar Ashirvad Korun, Jan Bhajan Korte Pari, Prasar Korte Pari.
Only my blessing will not do. I am not narrow. You will have to practice, follow my teachings and guide.